Hi everybody, my name is Shane and I like to draw. Every week I choose from an array of doodles and or scribbles sent in by viewers like you. I pick one of these and together we work on making art out of it. This week someone walked into my art gallery. We got to talking about my art, about my YouTube channel, and I requested a doodle from him. This was the doodle he gave me, so I thought, what a good challenge. I used to draw mandalas in my spare time. This could be fun. I know, I'm like a broken record about this, and frustration is your brain learning. However, this was probably the most frustrating Saturday I've had in a minute. 4 hours it took me to complete whatever this was, the enjoyable moment that I experienced. But anyway, I hope you experience an enjoyable moment by watching this as well. So kick back, relax, and let's see what comes about this doodle.